If we Naruto run, we can move faster than their bullets.
It's mission objective, Naruto run fast enough.
These aliens participate in probing. My butt hurt.
We can move faster than their bullets.
You know, I guess anything's possible.
We see them aliens.
You have to take it seriously.
The Air Force is not laughing about this.
Conspiracy theorists, bunch of weebs.
Been a million people have signed up to storm Area 51, the top secret base in Nevada that some say is home to alien secrets.
How did you feel today at PE? Happy, hollow, sad.
Where am I? Oh, the Taco Bell. Right.
Yes. Don't just be careful when you walk into Taco Bell.
I'm gonna be careful. I'm the most careful person on the server, Burn. Have you ever?
I watched you walk off
my fucking planet. What are you
talking about?
I
watched that, Carson.
That would I'd not. I would never do that. Like,
no.
What do you mean?
That didn't happen. It honestly did.
Oh man! It's a beautiful land. I love flying in this time of 1687. Oh man, who's this here? Isaac Newton. Hey buddy, what are you writing? I, Isaac Newton, I'm proud to announce that gravity has been officially created. No. Isaac, no.
Coming up on today, Tom Cruise has a new movie. We're going to be talking to him.
Katie!
Funny man Al Franken will be stopping by for a visit.
Katie!
And Wolfgang Puck shares his recipe for apple strudel.
Katie!
So stay tuned because we've got all this and more coming up in the next hour.
Katie!
What?
It's a bridge. Just goes around a corner. Walking on the fighting side of me.
That don't look like it.
It don't go down.
Robert, it goes down.
No, it don't.
It do go down.
Oh! Stop! No, I'm not.
Sammy. Snoot.
My friend.
Hello. Good to see you again.
Even dessert. I kind of want to
hang out with you. I've never expected to meet you at this place.
It's my honor. Would you like to accept the prayer?
사과께서 한 발자국 건너시면 사상 처음으로 우리 땅을 밟으시는 대통령이 되죠.
If you're a step forward, you will be the first U.S. president to cross the line.
I'd be very proud to do that. Okay.
I can do it quick. Okay?
Watch it.
I'm just saying.
We have a city to burn.
Back at it again at Krispy Kreme.